There's just one thing more disrespectful than having images of yourself stolen. And that's having those images used as a before shot to sell a Photoshop app. That's exactly what happened to US model Tabria Majors, when she discovered last month her photos were being used by Body Camera, an app that allows users to distort their images to make their bodies appear drastically thinner, taller or bigger busted. The darker the berry. Shout out to Atmbelize for this, sick villa. At Fashy Uva. A post shared by Tabria Majors, at Tabria Images, on November 16, 2017 at 10:01 a.m. PST. Majors, a professional model for brands like Fashion Nova Curve, was quite rightly pissed off that she was not paid by the app's owners to use her photos in an Instagram ad to sell their product. But the 27-year-old was also infuriated her images were being used to promote an app that encourages women to Photoshop your body into oblivion. On Instagram, Majors shared copies of the ad, which has since been taken down from the app's feed. Body Camera, which ironically markets itself as an amazing camera especially for women, has also used, and presumably stolen, an image of Miley Cyrus to show how users can make themselves look taller. First of all, at Body Camera 2017, if you're going to use my image to sell your product, run me my coin. Majors wrote in her post exposing the app. Second of all, this is flat out disrespectful. A post shared by Tabria Majors, at Tabria Images, on December 1, 2017 at 8:56 a.m. PST. I can understand minor touch-ups, but apps like these where you can Photoshop your body into oblivion are a huge contributing factor to people having self-esteem issues. The co-host of the Thick podcast reminded her followers they are beautiful just the way you are and that they don't need an app to tell you that. Listen, Victoria's Secret tried to pass this model off as diverse because they didn't Photoshop out her tiny flaw. Post continues, since being discovered on Instagram in 2014, before which she'd been working as a cleaner, Majors has been using her platform to promote body positivity. On The Thick, she and co-host, writer Mindy J, discuss dating, work, fashion and beauty, as well as their experiences as curvy women of color.